So in Sevilla, you have to wear a mask if you're on the streets. I will keep my mask on. But this place is so beautiful. This place is Calle de las Cruces, and there's so much history. And if you are in Sevilla, you should come here.
The three crucifixes reconstruct the crucifixion of Jesus and the two thieves next to his side.
I mean, I'm from the north of Germany, so you can imagine we don't have orange trees in north of Germany. But here, beautiful.
But they fall.
When they fall down, they get collected. Then there is jam made out of them, and it's delicious, I can tell you. And then you can at some point see white flowers in the trees, the white orange flowers. And then you know it's spring, and it's also really beautiful. And it smells amazing. Now we are in Plaza de Santa Cruz. I hope you can hear me with all the birds.